What we're dealing with is a multi-million dollar industry, the record business, based on a very unpredictable product, the hit record.
Ain't you ought to get wise. People don't like this sweet singing anymore. They want this rock and rhyme.
This one's brand new, hasn't even been released yet. It's number one on the charts this week.
The planet is screaming for change, Morrison. We gotta make the mix.
Hey, would you like to play the guitar? There you go, well on that.
Hey, this is not a test. This is rock and roll.
You were on TV?
Yes, the Rock and Roll Talent Search. We were the state finalists from Rhode Island.
Ooh. We could be bigger than Lennon McCartney.
We've got two visionaries in the band. You know, David and Nigel are both like poets, you know, like Shelley or Byron, people like that.
Let's rock this joint!
Are you ready to rock?
Is the year that they are now planning for sex on the streets in every major city from coast to coast. And get ready for a shock, the music that they're planning to use to crumble the morals of America is this rotten, filthy, dirty, lewd, lascivious junk called rock and roll. It isn't just the lyrics, it's the beat. 400 teenage girls in Detroit interviewed as to why they had illegitimate babies. They said not just the words, the beat.
I love rock and roll. Sing it, I love rock and roll.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
I'm gonna rock your world.
Rock and roll!
We'll rock this town, rock it in time.
All right, place your bets, place your bets.
Gambling is what made America great.
And meet me tonight in Atlantic City.
I could use the money I'm going to win.
Not the way I play it, no.
A gambler's share, the only risk that you would take.
Luck is his companion, gambling is his game.
Oh, you like gamble, huh?
Well,
okay, we gamble.
Hi, and welcome to a card-dealing, crap-shooting, point-spreading, pony-playing, gambling fool.
Oh,
I was watching a ballet at City Center, and I'm not a ballet fan at all, but they were doing The Dying Swan, and there was a rumor that some bookmakers had drifted into town from upstate New York, and that they had fixed the ballet. Apparently there was a lot of money bet on the swan to live.
A lot of money in Las Vegas. He's driving out of town. He is fed up. From out of the mountains, he hears a voice say, "Go back to Las Vegas. Go back to Las Vegas." And he turns around. He drives back 80 miles an hour. He gets to Vegas. The voice says, "Go into Caesar's Palace and gamble this time." So he goes in Caesar's Palace. The voice says, "Play roulette. Put $2,000 on red." He does that. Black comes up. He loses. The voice says, "How about that?"
Thank you. you say you better.
You better, you better, you better.
When I say I need you, you say you better.
Stacking the deck with a Who and You Better You Bet. Before that, it was Bob Seger on the Pass Line with Ramblin' Gamblin' Man. And we started with Seven the Hard Way from the Rolling Stones.
Roger Marks. In You Bet Your Life.
Here I am again with a chance for each of our couples to win as much as $10,000 tonight. And, George, what happens if they say the secret word?
Well, they can win an extra $100.
Yeah, that's true. Now, what is the word for tonight?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the land of $2 windows and quarter horses. Racing has been called the sport of kings, but here at the $2 window, I've met relatively few of them. Those of you who wish to bet me still do so. Naturally, I can't give you any tips. But there's one entry that has been timed at just 1 minute flat. Ah, there he is now.
And now from high atop the Megabuck Indian Reservation, the number one radio hotel and casino for rock and roll gamblers. Yes, we've got it all. The sports book of your dreams, a 40-table card room with Hold'em, Stud, Omaha, and California Lowball. Plus, loads of slots with million-dollar payoffs, bingo, keno, low-limit blackjack, special room rates for players, the cheapest buffet in town, and all those tax-free cigarettes. And now in our fabulous jackpot lounge, filling in for Wayne, Mr. Excitement Newton, who had an appointment with the boys, Tom Petty.
What you do to me? Don't get carried away.
now more record roulette with a lucky so-and-so.
There's good luck up ahead.
Good luck, good luck.
I'm going down a lucky town, going down a lucky town.
I'm such a lucky guy.
You think I'm lucky?
You know how lucky you are, boy.
Yes, I know I'm a lucky guy.
Yeah, I'm just the lucky kind.
Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, punk?
You're betting the rent. It's gonna work this time, I just feel it.
He had white horses and ladies by the score, all dressed in satin and waiting by the door. Ooh, what a lucky man. They made up his bed, a gold-covered mattress on which he was led.
Ooh, what a lucky man he was. Ooh, what a lucky man he was.
Blood ran as he cried. No money.
gambler. I could lose a few bucks. I'm doing okay today. What the heck? I got loaded in Vegas, went out, I shot dice, I lost $1,000. I got even though I stole 400 sweet and lows.
You're tuned to the cautionary tale of another bad beat story from a short stack, running rough, hard luck gambler. Listen and learn.
Las Vegas, I was at the roulette table having a furious argument over what I considered an odd number.
Hello.
The trashy people he hangs out with, the horse racing, the gambling. Can you see him in this house?
You're splashing the cash with a spirited cocktail waitress and a rock and roll high roller.
I love those fishnets, baby. Do they go all the way up?
Money!
at the right.
Gamble?
No.
Well, you gotta gamble if you're gonna win.
Now Leroy, he's a gambler.
You know he like to gamble.
Wants to take that long shot gamble.
You better not gamble
while gambling.
What the winner don't know, the gambler understands.
Well, I better lose and gamble.
Are you willing to take such a gamble?
My whole world's a gambling man. Down in you, I'll aim.
You're 1,000, I'll raise you 2,000.
You're 2,000. Mr. Clemens, give me $10,000 more.
I'll call.
4-9. 4-Jack. You owe me 15 grand, pal.
Must have left my wallet in my room.
Don't hand me any of that crap. When you come to a game like this, you bring your money. How do I know you won't take a powder?
No, not
all right,
not,
I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll send a boy around to your room in 5 minutes. You better have the money, or it's going to be all around Chicago that you're welched. You won't be able to get a game of jacks.
Doyle, I knew I gave him 4 threes. You had to make a switch.
You can't let him get away with that.
What was I supposed to do? Call him for cheating better than me in front of the others?
No.
Jack, you should have seen me at the poker game last night. I cleaned them all out. Poker's my game. I wish I could do as well at the races.
Forget the races. How are you going to stick a pony up your sleeve?